It's a beautiful night of miracles as Community Crew holds their second annual gala event, an evening in Tuscany, featuring the one and only Kim Coates, right here at Ruth's Chris Steakhouse. Sarah, second annual gala. How did Community Crew get to this point?
It's been a long, hard road, but yet it feels so close. And so for us, we just knew that we wanted to grow it from last year, and we wanted to make sure that we had more awareness, more sponsors, more guests to attend, because we really believe that there's a need in the community to help feed children. And this is one of our, we'll call it our fancy events that we have guests who come out to. So we're really proud of it this year. So Community Crew actually came, it was started as a life group through Central Community Church, and it was a group of people that were just passionate about making sure kids had lunches. And what they found was after they started with these children, feeding them, that there was a need for more schools. And so they decided to take Community Crew and make it into its own charity. And now we welcome volunteers from all over. We welcome schools both in the district school board and the Niagara Catholic School Board. And we're just so proud. We're just growing really quickly, and we're just happy to be able to give back.
You do have a waiting list.
We do. Yes.
How many lunches are you guys doing?
So we work in 8 schools now and feed 600 children, and which is so exciting. And we do have a wait list just because we are a smaller group and we're fairly new. So we just want to make sure that we are able to give back to everybody anytime they need it. So we are looking at expanding out into Fort Erie, Waynflete, Port Colborne, and Thorold come September.
And to do so, you need to be able to raise funds and get help.
So we do a couple great events. So we do monthly dress down days. So those are a lot of corporate donors. They come in on Fridays, they dress down, they pay $5, and they get a sticker. They do, which is called Casual for Kids. We also have a gift-a-green program. So we sell these edible microgreens. And for every bag we sell, we provide 2 lunches back to children in need. We do third-party events. So people can come and they can actually host their own event, and the proceeds will go back to Community Crew.
Getting back to the gala this evening, for those who weren't there last year, who weren't able to get a ticket this year because it's sold out.
Yes. So next year we're really excited. We're thinking bigger and bigger, and we're wondering how we can even top this year. But we need to look at different things like what went well this year, what we'd love to change next year. But I think for us, it's having that special name. And so Kim Coates is an amazing name for us. But the nice thing about Kim is that he also has a background of giving back. He's a philanthropist at heart. And we wanted someone who could also share their stories about giving back to their own communities. And that's exactly what Kim does.
How does it feel to be able to contribute a little bit to a great cause?
Yeah, it's kind of cool, right? This mug, this big nose of mine, these blue eyes from my mama, Saskatoon born and bred Canadian boy, to be able to give back now. I've always, I think, given back. We all should. But once you become a bit of a Sons of Anarchy celebrity, which I never intended on being ever, it was just always about the work for me. I have between 5 and 10 charities now that mean the world to me. And this is a new one. And it's my first time here, and we're sold out. And Sarah, who does all the heavy lifting with these things, and her team, to learn about the Niagara region, to learn about these beautiful kids who maybe don't have as much as I did when I was a kid, to give them these lunches, to help pay for these lunches, better food. It's kind of amazing. So last year, I'm not sure how many people they had, but it was like, boom, out of the box. Sarah and her team, here we go. Small start, and now it's just mushrooming into this Community Crew incredible extravaganza of raising awareness and money from the community. And the one thing about Canadians, and we all know this, we're huge philanthropists. We do give back to the community. Being from Saskatchewan, that incredible thing that they would do once a year in January and raise millions of dollars for the kinsmen and for the communities in Saskatchewan. I know what it's like for people to give back, and this is just another, I think, great organization of people learning about what they're doing and how they can help out.
And you mentioned that you do have some organizations that are very close to your heart. What was it like finding this other little organization that you could help with, and how innovative and new it is?
Yeah. They just reached out. They knew I was Canadian. They knew who I am, obviously. And I don't know, maybe that's some of the good things said about actors like myself who love to give back. And I happen to be in Toronto, the big CSAs are this week, and I'm nominated again. Haven't won yet. 0-for-4. It's my 5th nomination. Just saying. No.
I pretend you already win.
Exactly. So to be here already, and they reached out, it was perfect timing, and I just really am so thrilled that they're sold out and that I can meet people tonight and learn even more about the organization and continue to help out.
The celebration for Lunch Angels has grown since last year, but so has the number of children who go hungry in the region. So let's go online and help them reduce this number. Reporting from Roose Crew Steakhouse in the Falls, for The Source, I'm Kendra Dyer.